A missing child was found safe in Granville after several police officers and the state police helicopter assisted in the search. According to the Granville Fire Department, the child was found in the area of Granby Road near the Connecticut line. The child was not injured, and she has been reunited with her family.